This is probably one of the strangest tanks you will ever see. It's called the Praying Mantis Tank, and its name is probably the only cool thing about it.
Oh, that's good. Call me that from now on. Mantis.
It was designed and patented in 1937 by Ernest James Tapp, who was a World War I veteran. The idea of this vehicle was that it would be a portable machine gun nest that could elevate and shoot over walls and other obstacles while staying concealed. It would move around flat, making it have a lower profile. Then, when it got in position, it would elevate, giving the gunner a higher position to shoot from. Now that doesn't even sound like that bad of an idea, but here comes the problem. Prototyping began in 1943, well into the Second World War. At that point in the war, the Germans already were using the Panzerfaust, and I don't think that the Mantis would have stood much of a chance against one of these things. In total, two prototypes of the Mantis were made, and one is on display in the Tank Museum in Bovington.